Some values must be universal, like human rights and the equal worth of every human being. The government of the largest state in terms of human resource and opportunity has finally acknowledged the true value of the skilled human resource they have. Namaste India, I'm Deepak Butola, and here's some news from across the country. Calling manpower as a big strength, UP CM Yogi Adityanath-led government will be inking several MOUs with various industrial organizations, including the Indian Industries Association, to provide for employment to over 9 lakh migrant workers of the state, an official spokesperson said on Thursday. CM Yogi also stated that the move will help the workers in regaining their financial stability and living standard. He further added that the state government is extensively going to skill mapping, which will also lead to the skill building of such workers, adding to their potential to earn. Skill mapping for 18 lakh workers has been already done. The MOUs will be signed on Friday. CM Yogi Adityanath is keen on providing employment to workers returning from different states. The state government is working on the policy of job for every hand, he said. Adding under this policy, the CM has appealed to investors to accelerate the production of indigenous goods in the state, which will also help many people get employment. This must make the families of the migrant workers happy that there is a ray of hope for their better livelihood after they experience an undignified exodus from the states they had sweat hard for. That is all for now. For more news, please log into www.insamachar.com. Please take good care of your health, India. Thank you.